Ladies and gentlemen, slim guys and dolls, it's time for 5 at 5. Here's your host, crooner of tunes, maker of meatballs, Slim Man.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her, she kissed me. Like the fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room went completely black. I hugged her, she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the road? My life is gonna be beautiful. There's sunshine up the spread, just like that fella said. Tell me quick, ain't you love a kid? Ain't that a kick in the head? Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps getting out, I go to leave me. Well, if this is just a me, beautiful, she's telling me what a wet. Pick the kinks out bed. Couldn't feel any better, all I was saying. Tell me quick.
Thank you. She's so nice. What about the band? Give me something to the band out there. There's a good band. They're a good band. Yeah, they're good. They're good. They're a good band. Well, hello, and welcome to the show. My name is Slim Manicotti. Slim Papa Showstopper. Coming to you from beep, Slim's Shady Trailer Park, right here in beautiful Palm Springs, California. Hello there, you ridiculously good-looking Slim people with excellent taste in music, I might add. Hello, how are you? Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for being here. Yesterday I went to the bar. Have I told you ever that there's a bar right across the street from Slim Shady Trailer Park? Is called Dick's Halfway In. I walked in, Dick's Halfway In, I sat down, had a drink. I looked at the guy next to me. He didn't look so good. I said, hey, little buddy, you don't look so good. He said, I don't feel so good. I said, what's the matter? He said, well, I was coloring some Easter eggs and I accidentally swallowed a bottle of food coloring. I said, you were coloring Easter eggs and you accidentally swallowed a bottle of food coloring? He said, yes. I said, well, are you going to be all right? And he said, well, the doctor says I'm okay, but I feel like I'm dying inside. He said, I feel like I'm dying inside. What are you going to do? Let's do some music. What do you say? I want to do a song. I had a request from K.E. You know K.E. She was not here last week. Apparently she had something better to do. Anyway, this week she reached out to me. She said she wanted to hear me sing a song by Nat King called Walkin' My Baby Back Home. Great song, written in 1931. He didn't record it until 1951. And has a great arrangement by Nelson Riddle. This is before Nelson Riddle hooked up with Frank Sinatra. Of course, you know, it was Nat King Cole that hooked up Nelson Riddle with Frank Sinatra. And this is one of Nelson Riddle's early arrangements. Check out this arrangement. It's really, really cool. Walkin' My Baby Back Home by Nat King Cole. And you know the Cole family, they invented coleslaw.
Gee, it's great after being out late, walking my baby back home. On and on over meadow and home, walking my baby back home. We go along harmonizing a song, or on the side of the phone. Walking my baby back home. We stop for a while. She gives me a smile and snuggles her head to my chest. We start to vent, and that's what I get. Her talcum all over my vent. After I climb the street in my time, she has to borrow my comb. One kiss, then I'm giving you again. Walking my baby back home. So I had to pump outside of her door till it's light. She says if I try to kiss her, she'll cry. I dry her tears all through the night. Hand in hand in the barbecue stand, right from her doorway we roam. It's and then it's a pleasure again. Walking my baby, talking my baby, loving my baby. I don't need it. Walking my baby back home.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna do a song. This is a song called "Sunny Days, Slight Return." This goes out to Shorty, Cheesehead, up there in Wisconsin. This is a song from the Thousand Miles Away CD. And I was doing a cooking video for the new cookbook, and I included this song in the video. And I said, wow, why don't I do that on 5 and 5? And so here it is. It goes a little something like this. Closer,
closer, you are longer, you're a sunny day. Sitting by the riverside, the light begins in you and I. Waiting for the sun to rise, looking out on the horizon. Waiting for a brand new day, like the promise that it brings.
From a band called the Beatles. They were pretty popular back there in the 60s, and I think they're still pretty popular. This is off of their Rubber Soul CD, which is my favorite. I think it's between Rubber Soul and Revolver, my two favorite Beatles CDs. So I'll call You Won't See Me.
see the moon. You won't see the moon. Time after time, you refuse to even listen. I wouldn't mind.
Song for Anne. Anne had a request. She insisted I do this song called Faith in Us. So Anne, this goes out to you.
Don't love.
I, Mr. Man, I'm going to do a song, it's off the Thousand Miles Away CD. It's a song called Red Moon Rising. And I'm going to play my bass guitar. The song goes a little something like this.
Saw the light.